Guys, it's Lori Crawford with another edition of the Mixed Pet of the Week, and today we've got this beautiful cat. This is Dorothy, and all she's saying is, there's no place like home. Will you make her sure she gets that home? Now, Deborah, tell us a little bit about Dorothy.
Dorothy actually was dropped off in a crate in front of our cat lodge on Halloween morning, so we were trying to pick a good Halloween name for her.
Yeah.
So we thought maybe, like you said, Dorothy from Wizard of Oz. I'm going to say she's probably about 4 to 5 months old. She's up for adoption, guys, and we are having a special on our cat adoptions.
Oh, that's good.
From November all the way to the end of December, they're $75, and that pays for the shots, microchipping, and the spay or the neuter. So we're going to have it all the way till the end of December. So if you're looking for a kitty cat, please come out there.
I know I got my son a cat for Christmas 5 years ago, and that cat has been the best cat. I adopted it from y'all,
well,
so
good.
You know
that
what?
Makes us happy.
You know, they make great Christmas presents if you're ready to take care of, you know, an animal. Don't adopt unless you're ready to take care of them.
Yeah.
Now, so you can get this pretty little cutie for $75.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
And you've got a lot of cats, don't you?
Oh, we've got probably about 43 cats out there right now. And a lot of them we have kittens. So if you guys are interested in kittens, we have plenty of little kittens. Of course, they won't be ready for, you know, sterilization yet.
Yeah.
They have to be a little bit bigger, but they are out there and they are up for adoption.
Well, there you go. Let's get these cat adopted today, and especially with a great deal like $75. You can't beat that. Make sure Dorothy finds a home, because there's no place like home.
I was supposed to change it.